Good morning and Jai Shri Krishna, Narendra Bhai. Friends, guests, and my respected elder brother Mukesh Bhai. It's my privilege and honor to be here amongst all of you here today. Since my good friends Adi and Ron have covered a large number of dimensions that attract industry and entrepreneurs to Gujarat, let me attempt to paint another picture. 2nd October 1869, Porbandar, Gujarat. The birth of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, the father of the nation. 31st October 1875, Nadiad, Gujarat. The birth of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, India's man of steel. 28th December 1932, Chorwad, Gujarat. The birth of Dhirubhai Ambani, India's greatest entrepreneur. And 17th September 1950, Vadnagar, Gujarat, the birth of Narendra Modi. Three-time Chief Minister of India's most dynamic and enterprising state, Gujarat. In the past few years, Narendra Bhai has been described in many, many different ways. My own personal favorite comes from what his name literally means in Sanskrit, a conjunction of Nara and Indra. Nara in Sanskrit means man, and Indra, of course, means king or leader. Narendra Bhai, literally, is a lord of men, a leader among leaders, and a king among kings. Gujarat has been the birthplace of India's greatest leaders. What all these great men have had to say about leadership and vision has been practiced by Narendra Bhai as Chief Minister of Gujarat in the last over 10 years. Gandhiji, the father of our nation, spoke of leadership as bridging the gap between theory and practice. Be the change you want to see, he said. Narendra Bhai has followed that teaching. Sardar Patel emphasized the need for personal sacrifice in the larger national good. Narendra Bhai has followed that teaching. Dhirubhai Ambani, my father, embodied vision and leadership. Dhirubhai described his visionary powers as a gift of God, which made him dream with his eyes open. Narendra Bhai